Hi guys, and welcome on GSM-ABC YouTube channel. In this video, I will show you how to change the clock on iPhone 15. So, here is my 15 Pro Max, and to change the clock style, just push it long on the lock screen, and here tap on Customize. Now tap on Lock Screen, and here tap on the clock. From here, you can change the font. Just choose whatever you want, and we have here some styles. I will choose this one, and you can do it smaller or bigger. I will let it bigger, and also you can change the color and choose whatever you want. From here you can choose your own color if you want. I will choose this one, and also you can make it brighter or darker if you want. Okay, and here we have the globe icon. Just tap on it, and you can change the numbers, and we have here other styles of numbers. I will let Arabic. Okay, and then when all it's over, just press done and tap on the lock screen, and here there is my new clock. So it is very easy. I hope this tutorial to be useful for you, and see you to the next. Have a nice day.